patience. Well, I buy things for myself and for clients to hold for 5 years, 10 years. Well, I won't be around for 10 years or any sizable part of it. I think it's dangerous at present levels. A lot of froth on the boom. I think probably we're in for maybe something like 1987, when the market went down 500 points in one day. Perhaps we'll have a repeat of that. And I think in the long run, the market will recover, and people who buy the right stocks and sit on them are going to do very well.